family, and it's been a family since the day I interviewed here.
It's a very supportive, nurturing, fostering environment. I think that's something that really is unique and stands out to me.
I just had a sense of when I came to VCU that there was a real genuine care for the residents here, that the education was going to be top-notch, and that I would be able to achieve the career, you know, dreams that I had envisioned for myself.
It's a great place to train because it's a very large academic center in an urban area with a diverse patient population. We see people who have the broadest range of pathologies, which is good from a learning perspective, but also rewarding being able to take care of those patients.
The diversity of the staff, of the physicians, just everyone that works in the hospital, you'd walk around and you see people from all different walks of life. And I think as an international medical graduate, I found that very welcoming.
I have felt very supported in my training here by my co-residents, by the faculty. You can ask any question at any time.
It's really much like a large family. I know it's very cliche to say that, but I feel like I can talk to my attendings. I have a great relationship with them, my fellow residents. We all hang out. It's a very good community.
We definitely make resident education a priority across the health system. We take feedback from our residents very seriously, and we try to implement their feedback in order to serve our residents well, because we understand that in the end that translates to better patient care.
There's a lot of opportunities for residents to step up and do a lot of work that maybe in other institutions the fellows would do. And so they do a very good job of dividing work.
And I think here at VCU we do tailor our program and our residency quite a bit to fit your needs. You know, if you want some more extra research time, most people have had that. And if you want some more work in the community, you can also get that.
It's state of the art. You see a lot of different wings, a lot of buildings that are connected together. So I really loved that everything was in the same place. You're connected. You're not separate from any other specialty or department of the hospital. I thought that was really unique.
We have a very busy emergency room and the busiest level one trauma center within Central Virginia. We are one of the busiest burn centers in the state. And that provides our trainees, not only in surgery, but also in emergency medicine and associated surgical specialties, a diverse, busy population to take care of.
VCU Health actually has done an excellent job of making new operating rooms, and they are like state-of-the-art systems.
I really liked Richmond.
Richmond itself will surprise you, as it did me, as a great place to live.
When you drive into the city and you see that skyline, it has the feel of a big city without feeling like you're overwhelmed.
It's definitely got kind of niche little subcultures throughout the community, whether you're walking through Carey Street or going through a lot of the lakes and river systems around here.
You feel like it's a small town within sort of a big city feel.
You're next to the Capitol building, next to the river. You really get immersed in the city and in Virginia itself.
You know, being happy at work and then being happy when you're not at work was the most important thing to me, just to have a kind of whole life here.
Just come, you know, just come explore.
Residency is hard. There are going to be hard days and days where you feel like maybe you can't do this, but there will always be someone here who can tell you that you can.